Danny Adams said. This is the news headline. Now to the news details. The Onakakafo of Yoruba land, Gani Adams, says that the Muhammadu Buhari government has no choice but to prefer a political solution to the various secessionist groups in the country. Adams advised the federal government to negotiate with both the leader of Yoruba nation's agitators, Sunday Igboho, and the arrowhead of Biafra agitators, Nnamdi Kanu. He made this known on Friday while reacting to a statement credited to the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, Abubakar Malami San. Malami, while speaking to newsmen on Wednesday, stated that the Muhammadu Buhari-led government may be willing to consider all kinds of solutions, including political ones, in order to resolve the crisis surrounding agitations. Asked whether the federal government was not disposed to a political solution to issues concerning Nnamdi Kanu and Sunday Adeyemo, also known as Igboho, Malami stated that the government would not mind taking a shot at it. In an interview with The Punch, Adams said that Sunday Igboho and Nnamdi Kanu have not committed any crime by agitating for secession from the Nigerian state. The Yoruba chief pointed that the two agitators have massive followers who believe in the cause and would go extra mile for them. He, however, said that restructuring and autonomy for the various regions in the country remain the best methods to solve the various secessionist agitations in the country. Adams urged the federal government to allow the federating units to develop at their pace so that more agitation won't rise. He said, the federal government have no choice than to prefer political solution to the two cases, Igboho and Kanu, because whether the federal government believe in their cause or not, their followers believe in what they are doing. In the Southeast, the people already have the mindset that they are being shortchanged and marginalized in the political system. What they are agitating for is either to have their liberation or get a certain autonomy. And for Igboho, I haven't seen the offense Igboho committed than warranted criminal charges. He was pressing his demands peacefully. And if the government wants to move this country forward, if the federal government does not want agitations to breed in other regions, he should resolve the two cases politically. It is the best option to those tensions. The government should not only resolve the issue of Igboho and Kanu, but to listen to the cries of the people. Even though the government does not allow secession, it should allow the federating units to develop at their pace so that more agitation will rise, because without this, more agitations may arise in the country because people are hungry and angry. the Ahwe Onokankafo of Yoruba land, Gani Adams, has said that President Muhammadu Buhari government has no choice now to provide a political solution to the various secessionist groups in the country. That if it did not provide a political solution, then a lot of agitation group will rise, and he will not want that. He pointed out that the two agitators have not committed any offense, and these two agitators have a lot of followers who believe in the cause and would go extra mile for these people. They have not committed any crime by agitating for secession from the Nigerian state. So, the federal government should provide political solution to the two cases, whether the federal government believe in their cause or not. Their followers believe in what they are doing. Now look at the Southeast. The Southeast people love Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, and these people already have in their mindset that they are agitating for a state of Biafra. It's either they have their liberation or get a certain autonomy. So these people knows what they are doing, and they had the back of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, who is the leader of the proscribed indigenous group of Biafra. Now, look at Sunday Igbo, the Yoruba agitator. He has been pressing his demand peacefully. He's not doing any riot or causing any harm in the Yoruba land. But he was arrested, and if the federal government wanted this country to move forward, if the federal government does not want agitations to breed in other regions, they should resolve these two cases politically. That is the best way to draw tension, unless there will be tension in all regions of the country. More agitations may arise because people are hungry, and they will say that it is better we have a state of our own than under this Nigerian government that is not even listening to us. The federal government cannot only resolve the issue of Igbo and Kano, but he has to listen to the cries of the people. Thank you for always tuning in. Please feel free to share your views with us. And don't forget to share those news with your friends. Thank you.